The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the All-Star United States Worldwide Total Action Championship.
This superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Introducing the challenger, from the edge of reality, the Nightmare, Robert Englund. And his opponent, from Dallas, Texas, he is the All-Star United States Worldwide Total Action Champion, the Redneck.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Could see anything. We will see anything. Anything and everything.
It's been quite the journey, but now Englund is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Looking highly motivated here. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
We're looking at complete domination here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
And Dixon gets all of it.
That should do it, Michael. Look out.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
Uh-oh, look at this!
Nobody comes back from this. It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch! Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you...
Now that's how you make a statement.
Oh, wow. Whoa, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? We're looking at complete domination here. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators. Taking no prisoners with a backbreaker.
Uh-oh.
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said, is this it?
Look out! Oh, what the?
I know this is the PG broadcast, but what the hell is going on here?
The championship hangs.
Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Ow! Ooh. What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Now back to the ring.
That'll leave a mark on your face. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
The end may be near. And Dixon gets all of it.
That should do it, Michael.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
The DDT, this one is in the books.
You're right, Cole, and we're coming to the end of this guy's book.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. And he keeps it. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Here is your winner, and still representing the Union, All-Star United States Worldwide Total Action Champion, the Redneck Daryl Dixon.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.